Yo, what's up, boys? Welcome back. Been a minute, but we're here for these quick event boss farming, bro, because this shit is so easy. And it gives some decent rewards and a card set pieces, so kind of a must once you see the card set in there, because you already know that's going to be a while for that card set to return, so might as well. And it's a pretty easy farm. This team can do it in 2 turns on auto, which is very nice. And now I finally have Roxy, because she was actually given out for free on the summons for everyone, so that's pretty nice. So now I can actually farm most of these things with like a human team, which is very good, or like a mix. But yeah, this team does it very, very easily and auto. So hope you enjoy. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.